This short video will describe what you can expect during your baby stay in the small baby unit at CHOC Children's Hospital. You can come to the small baby unit and stay with your child 24 hours a day. However, there is not a sleeping cot. You can designate up to 4 people who can be with your baby when you can't. When you can't be at the hospital, you can watch your baby on a web camera from your mobile device or computer. When you call to check on your baby, you will be asked to provide the number on your ID band. This ensures information is only released to the parents. If your baby is stable, the nurse will come 4 times a day to care for your baby. They will change diapers, check vitals, reposition, and feed the baby. These are called cares. You are encouraged to participate in your child's care. The care team rounds between 9 a.m. and noon. Get updated on your baby's condition and learn the day's plan. This is also a great time to ask questions. If you cannot attend rounds, ask to speak to a doctor at any time. While your baby is small, they will be fed milk through a feeding tube. As the amount of milk increases, the intravenous fluid decreases until the baby is getting full nutrition from milk. Your baby won't start drinking from a bottle or breast until their corrected gestational age reaches about 34 weeks. As your baby's corrected gestational age nears 36 weeks, you and your care team will begin talking about plans for discharge. Parent discharge education is very important and includes hands-on coaching, a CPR class, and watching videos. Your baby's nurse will go through discharge instructions with you and provide you with a printed copy. Be sure to ask any questions you have about taking your baby home.